Welcome to the world famous God Squad stream. We're going to do some introductions real quick. We're going to start off with our good friend, Mr. Victor Jones, Mark Real Bear Media Eshelman. All right, up next, we're going to invite Junkyard Donkey, Jordan Dunn. There he is. The job. Love it. Love it. And last but not least, let's get our good friend in here, Tyler Robert Joseph, AKA Bath Time Tyler. Bow down. Boys and girls. All right, we're... That's right. That's the goal. That's the goal. We'll get out of the gutter. Iced Tea with the $1 dono. He says, bro, you literally have more viewers than Nick Merckx. Cozy Minotaur is a random generated name. Correct. I wish there was a cool story behind it. Junkyard Donkey? Dude. I'm sure. Sir Whiteman with the, Sir Whiteman just, gifted 10 tier 1 subscriptions, by the way. All right, I'm gonna get a push to chat so I can get this. Goodness gracious. I definitely turned that on. But all right, here we go. All right, there we go. Now we can see when Bath Time, Victor, and Dunk are playing.
Of my wife, Jenna.
All hail the chef, the midnight chef.
The midnight chef.
The midnight Viking chef.
Saturday thing.
No, that way when she's like mad that I'm like playing this game, I just say, babe, I'm playing as you. I'm thinking of you the whole time.
Okay. Buy you an extra hour.
Let's see what we can do.
Jordan, you got any cool effects?
Thank you for the 1500 bit, Lisa.
I still hear you saying that stuff.
I don't have a push to chat.
Are you gonna say that the whole time?
No. Only when it's significant.
Whoa, what happened to the map?
What are you talking about?
Oh yeah,
let's go show you play.
Alright, compound.
Oh yeah, it's all bouncy.
Yeah, if you can jump on Loot Lake and it'll, it's like a bounce pad. But you can still take fall damage, even outside of it. It's actually
Tyler,
really...
Do you have permission to use, the sample I have of you if it's necessary?
Absolutely.
Okay, I'll save it for
a good time. I'd encourage it.
Okay.
I don't know what sample it is.
You'll see. Beautiful Wednesday evening over top of compound.
Water's warm.
I'm going free.
I got five.
Doesn't look like we have anybody with us.
No street snipers? Okay.
No one's here, Mark.
By the way, Jay, you went four, so.
That's four? No, this is three.
Yeah. Nope, that's one.
Yeah, streamer nerves.
Streamer nerves.
Streamer? Well,
I have a can I tell SMG? My story that Jay interrupted?
Yeah, go ahead.
How I got the name Junkyard Ducky?
Yeah, go ahead.
I started touring.
Thank you so much for the sub,
21 Pilots.
Schmigalis.
I saw that coming. I saw that coming.
You are your dad's son. All right, go ahead. I really do want to hear this.
You should know. You don't remember?
You should know. He was so heartbroken.
I know.
You should know.
Tyler, do you want a blue tack?
Yes. Oh, is that dude. What this is okay. today? You guys are going to finally give me guns that I want?
I've got a.
No.
We're gonna be nice for the public.
It's your favorite gun.
It's your favorite gun. I just got a double barrel. Gun freaking slays.
I'd like to make people believe that this is my first time playing this game.
You just only get six kills, you just look like a natural.
Yeah. And I've got one extra baby.
I can use baby. Use a small child in my possession. Actually, nope, I just picked up baby.
So
picked
what,
up kids.
I'll meet you on the dance floor.
When do we say doink?
You say doink when there's a headshot.
Ah, very good, very good, very good.
Hold on. You should bow to me.
I don't have the bow, so screw off.
No. Oh, so anybody need a baby?
I do.
An orphanage. Alright, good circle. I like it.
Alright, so I toured. I'm telling the story, so be quiet. I toured with 21 Pilots in 2013 after I graduated from high school.
So were you like a band tour. Or what?
Yes, I was the first ukulele player of the band.
Okay.
All right. No, anyone else want to play
I
with
was Josh's drum tech. Goodness. And the rule in the band at the time was that you couldn't, if you were the first one in the crew with, or you got to keep your name. I was not the first. Oh.
Who's been hit? Jeez. You were not the first Jordan.
Yes. Looks like they came from Giving.
I mean, they definitely hit Giving. They may have came from Flush.
I was not the first Jordan. And, so we had to come up with a nickname for me. And Tyler really wanted it to have something to do with the last name Dunn. And then what I think happened was Tyler loves basketball. First thing,
I just can't stop thinking about it.
Just always on his mind.
He's always on
first
my
thing. Goal. Right, of course, that came to his head. It was Dunk.
He said it like that?
Dunk it?
Dunk it.
Well, I mean, this was the thought process going on in his head.
Blue tack up there.
Hey, blue tack in that shed, by the way.
And then it just progressed from Dunk to Dunky to what else? There was a lot of other things.
And then like
Dunky to Station.
So how did it turn into Junkyard Dunk?
I don't remember that.
Drunky. Drunky, yeah, Dunky, Drunky, the drum key?
Yeah, that was the drum tech.
What's that? Didn't even take my shield.
And, you know, all these years I thought that you hated that, and then you show up one day on Xbox Live with that as your name, and I just...
from you just didn't realize how much you inspired him.
I hated it because... No, I never hated it, but there was a time when people in the crew kept saying...
Are you fighting someone
weird
right now?
Things to me. No.
Are you hiccuping?
No. Oh, bless me.
You getting choked up about the past?
I've just never been invited on tour yet.
Figure out how. Oh, I'm getting shot at from east. Probably a strange sniper.
Which way is east?
God, it's gotta be a... Oh, dang. Yeah, yeah. Guys over here.
Oop, I got grenades coming. My notifications are going bonkers, so it's hard to pay attention.
Yeah, I should have... If you actually joined when we told you to join, I would have mentioned that.
Okay, that guy's one shot.
I'm just lighting him up with clingers.
These guys are both out. I got down.
Knocked one.
Got him. Eliminated.
Sweet. Good stuff. Porta Fortress here.
Oh my gosh.
Porta Rift as well.
Just ran around in circles that entire time.
I see him?
Somebody told me how to turn off notification.
Dude.
I see him? I see him again? They're behind me?
Dunk, you gotta go in here. Dude, you're setting.
Do you need babies?
Mark, you know. You told me. Yes, I kind of forget.
It's in there.
Alright, I got a Port of Fortress.
Just turn your notifications
and a
off.
Port of Rift.
Oh, you have a Port of Fort? That's great. Thanks for telling us about it.
It's a fortress.
Oh, have you fortress. Even
seen, have you seen that yet?
That's great. You
told us like six times, dude.
Okay, well, no one copied me. Shots?
Shots. South, 195.
That's south.
Push a real gun.
I don't think that's a push.
I do. High kill game. Record. Oh, we're running away from circle.
Record?
Yeah, it's nothing.
They're right here. They're right here. I mean, that guy's about knocked.
Dude, watch the storm.
Border Fortress?
Oh, my.
Not mine.
So this is all new to me.
Beside me?
Eliminated?
Cool.
I was not a part of that at all.
Wait, is that the first time you've seen a Port Fortress?
Yeah, I just got worried.
Like, oh no.
This is all new to me.
Look at skin.
Dude, the bounce pads on the sides, I love that thing. Alright, so who's got heals? I don't have any heals.
I have one baby.
I have three minis.
Guys up here on this hill. Oh, a whole squad. Let's just
anybody
rift out.
Time.
Let's rift out of here.
Time.
Come here. Yeah, let's rift out of here. I got Porta Rift.
Oh, you have a Porta Rift?
Yeah, yeah. I called rift that out too.
Anybody
but
have?
No one acknowledged that either. So.
No, I thought you were talking about subs or something. Porta Rift, thank you for the follow.
Where we got one?
Golden.
And there's gonna be rifts over here. Yeah, exactly.
There might not be though. We'll see. There
I'm
are.
Still I if there's not.
There's rifts over here?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Do we have AR bullets?
Not
I sure
me.
Do.
I sure do. Alright, let's go,
on
we should go
on.
Then.
Does anybody have AR bullets?
Hey, I've got 239.
Yeah.
Does anybody have AR bullets? Alright, I guess we're rifting.
Okay.
I wasn't aware.
We are a mess.
Dude, what do you mean? How many kills we got? Six?
Hey, Jordan, ask me if you can have like 30 medium.
Can I have 30 AR bullets?
Just knew that was coming.
Oh, you gave me more than 30. Thanks, dude.
You're a nice guy. You're okay.
You're okay, buddy.
Get out of here. Scooped up all of my loot. You're not okay anymore.
Okay. Is there rifts? Oh, there's a rift in front of us also, so we can wait for the circle and then head out.
Any long range? Bad.
I'm not using any long range. I might have some bullets on. I got 24 up here.
No, I mean like the actual rifle.
He means like a gun.
He needs a weapon.
Oh, gotcha. I need a weapon. All right, wait, hold on. I don't think
water's warm.
I don't think this rift is in the. Yeah, this. Yeah, it is. All right.
Your boys got 3 kills on stream already, boys.
I got 2. Me and Tyler are the only ones catching bodies right now.
Now you guys are just cleaning them all up.
Do you think if I threw my Porta Fortress at Dunk, he'd get scared?
Jay, look. Let's go. Jay Joseph here. Look.
What?
Jay Joseph. JJ. Right here. Over here. What are you talking about? These little llamas.
What? Hey,
JJ.
Dude, this better be worth my, like, walking all the way over here. JJ. I didn't see it. Alright, let's roll. This is a good feeling of the game right now. This is ours. We're on a
mountain. It's moving fast. Feeling good.
These guys see us.
Oh, is that a... Gotcha.
Oh, where? Where?
They got big mountain energy right now.
Jesus.
Yeah, me.
Headshot.
I got one hit.
They have snipers.
They're definitely going to be sniping, though. I wouldn't peek too much. I don't think I want to spend this much ammo on, like, getting a knock, and then they're just going to get
rid of it. Yeah, you're right.
This is a good time to learn the ADS spam.
Oh, the... It's like impossible for console, dude.
Is that true?
You have to click and press... Oh, well, you have the paddles. Yeah, you can do it. I can't.
It's just L.
You can have it.
I can do it on my PlayStation controller because of the paddle. First game, first win?
You're jinxing the crap.
No such thing as jinx, bro. No such thing as jinx. Jinx doesn't exist.
Man, we just love playing this.
Tyler is up to his own devices over there.
Yeah. Path time Tyler.
I got a purple scar. I like my purple scar. I got a purple scar. I like my purple scar.
Got a purple scar. I like my purple scar.
I got a purple scar. I like my purple scar. I got a purple scar. This
has got to end, man. It was good until Dunk started, like, slobbering on the mic.
I got a purple scar. It's purple.
Jeez. All right, there's no way. I mean, that mountain is that mountain's the end game, I feel like.
Maybe.
That's gonna be
my fingies getting itchy.
I'll just stand here and do this.
What are you doing?
I'm being bait, so we can figure out where people are.
North?
To me.
North 15? Mark's down? What? Is there guys there? Oh, what are they...
Yeah, there's some guys flying.
Okay.
Okay.
Well,
I was being the bait, dude. Thanks for taking one for the team, though. We know where they are now.
Yep. All right. So mountain is less of the end game, but still pretty daunting.
Do you need one, Tyler?
Yes, please.
Oh, dude! I just got sniped right by my noggin, right by my gourd.
Wait, we just got a drop nearby?
Are you serious?
There's a drop below me. I'm going to try to get that.
Yeah, for sure.
They are very angry at me for trying to get this.
Yeah,
look at that guy.
I'm not.
Trying to get a drop? What the frick?
What is you think he is?
He's going down the hill.
Oh, amateur. No.
Watch out, Bart.
Oh, dude, I lit that guy up in the port of fort. He's low. The frick? Why is that?
None of us have long range.
Juking them.
We gotta get in somehow, and we just have all the attention in the world. Oh, I just got sniped.
They might be pushing.
Who owns the babies?
Knock that guy with the grenade launcher.
Jeez. Who's got the orphanage?
What up, grenade launcher dudes? Knocked in the middle. My thirst.
They're sniping like crazy. It.
Yeah, they're kind of standing up.
Alright, so do you guys want to jump in and port a fortress? Or...
I don't know.
Dang it.
I've got a,
Can you get me, Tyler?
Jeez, that guy's a freaking dead eye.
Thirsty.
Wait, who got thirsty?
I've got a chug jug for you.
Oh, wow. Man, I'm doing a
chug-if.
Not helping out the efforts
the
today.
The chug-if?
Yeah, here you go.
All right, so should we just run up there? I mean, Storm's moving in on us right now. We gotta go.
Oh, they're moving out.
We gotta go.
They're going to zero gravity. They're looting.
That guy's down. Two down.
Find the rock.
Where is this at, bro?
Someone built in front of me.
Sorry.
Cool. Okay, that squad's done. Let's get on this.
Nope.
There's one more.
No, they're not.
All right, is that it then?
Got him.
All right, cool.
Nice.
All right, we gotta get up. We gotta get this loot.
Oh, this might be coming right for us. Guided missile.
I need heals.
Do anyone pick up a medium from that? Any medium?
I wanna get this.
Oh, yeah.
Reach! Oh, man. Just not close enough.
Mark.
Does anyone have any babies?
No.
Oh, okay.
165, final teams.
Okay, so do you think there's a team on this mountain right now? Oh, no. They're fighting.
Two teams fighting down here.
Yeah. Might be 4-on-4 right now.
Oh. Wait, but didn't you just say there are two teams fighting?
I thought I heard some shots. Oh, gosh.
Oh. Whose is this?
Is
us or them?
The guided missile was not ours.
Did anyone throw this?
No, I didn't throw that.
I'm talking about this.
I did not throw that. Okay. Oh. I lit him up pretty good. Another port of fortress? Oh, gosh.
Down.
This is nuts. Shoot. I'm throwing another port of fortress for myself. Okay, bath time's down.
This guy's good. He's pyramiding me. Oh my gosh.
The white heist dude is really hurt if you want to push him. I don't know what his name is.
I have a 50 for somebody. Watch Storm.
Oh, shoot, Storm. Yeah, you're right.
Storm J.
Shoot. Yep. Knock one. What the heck?
I'm down.
Okay. Let's go, baby! Let's go! Dude, 8, 11, 13 kills? Freaking go, baby.
Abadoo, baby.
First game, first dub?
Abadoo.
Come on.
When you badoo, Abadoo.
Come on, now? Gosh.
I got XP for that. And I have to pee.
Chad Thyssen, thank you for the Twitch Prime.
Jay, welcome to playing this game with my friends.
Beast Cave Studios, thanks for the Twitch Prime. I'm Grant. I'm Mr. Gamer. Thanks for the Twitch Prime. The Lady Satan, thanks for the Twitch Prime. If I can't say your name, I'm so sorry. There's a lot of different things going on my screen. But thank you guys so much for the support. Thanks for the $3 dono. Yeah, no, that's not going to happen. Thanks for $1 dono, leave the city. UWU, please. It's for science. UWU. I just said it. Thanks for the $5 dono, Alina. I really appreciate it. Orca Kid, thanks for the Twitch Prime. Sack Daddy, thanks for the Twitch Prime. And Megan, thanks for the Twitch Prime. Appreciate you guys. All right, so... Spooky Jim Christmas just Twitch Primed. I didn't know your brother's watching, Jordan.
Yeah, he's a big fan of yours.
Yeah. Yeah. World record for longest win streak? It's like 40 games.
We're just getting started.
I thought it was in the 50s.
No, like, would you do that? Do you back away from your mic at all?
Yeah, I feel like Mark.
Yeah, absolutely.
I feel like Mark's head is like completely tilted back, like screaming in the sky.
I show a lot of passion.
Dan, what'd you eat today?
Today, let me think about it.
You think about it. You think about it. You get back to me.
I just had green beans.
What? Is that it?
Like, just like
three green beans?
I love that that happened just now.
Three green beans, donkey.
It happened just now.
Yeah, it was why I was late. I was with green beans.
Junkyard. Three green beans.
What did I have before that?
Wait, okay. One, two, three. Okay, I'm going four. Oh, guy going four.
I got five.
Team here. Team
yeah, there's team here. I'm going three.
Jay's going four.
I'm going three. With whoever's three, I don't know.
Jay's not going four.
Not anymore, dude. A guy landed on my building. Oh, Marky Mark.
He's thirsting me.
Okay.
Dang it.
Freaking jerk.
Freaking jerk. Gosh.
You guys can play it out. We're on a streak.
I mean, if we make it out.
I got him, Mark. Yeah,
landed
star.
On a freaking scope they are.
Junkyard dunk going off. Don't worry, guys. I got stink bombs. Did you get everyone there, Dunk? I saw two people.
No, I just got one.
Do you know where anyone else is?
I think there's people at disco.
Yeah.
Minis.
Tyler's flushing out disco with.
Threw six grenades in a tiny window.
Tyler, I have minis.
I'm just not fitting. Like come on, get through the window.
I think there's a guy at two.
Yeah, there's guys at disco.
Too.
Sure. I'm flanking them from above. Never expect an aerial attack.
Shout out to Jay's chat for saying that Mark's always dead. This is our second game, and this is the first time I've died.
Mark's always dead!
Oh.
Oh, dude. Jeez, there's three guys in there? Gosh. Two guys?
Wow.
Dunk. Dunk. Oh, thirst me! Dunk! Keep it up! No! We're not gonna play this way.
No bullets.
Wow, Jimmy's always dead.
Bathe him.
Give him the bath time special.
Bathe him, bust him, that's our custom.
Oh, wait. No.
What?
No soliciting!
Yeah, there's only one person alive.
Sorry, buddy.
There's only one person who had a whole can of green beans today for lunch. So.
A whole can, dude. That's a lot of calories.
Can you see this? There's another guy here.
This was Jordan. Jordan decided to finish them all off. Let's see what Jordan can do.
Oh. backing off.
Can you do the Eliza Thornberry intro?
Oh, dude!
This is me, Eliza Thornberry, part of your average family. I've got a dad, a mom,
let's
and a
go,
sister.
Dude.
Some of it's Donnie. That's... He found him. And Darwin, he found us.
He found us.
What is that from?
But a battle royale.
Don't do it.
Alright, dude, I'm leaving the lobby. My dad has his nature show. You just kill yourself.
And my mom shoots it. Okay, so we're not that average. But between you and me, something amazing happened. Now I can talk to animals. It's really cool.
Totally secret.
Talking about you know what?
Chef, thank you so much for that $20 donut. So you get some more Chipotle. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. $1 donut from 21 Pilots.
Don't you really don't know what that is?
I just did Chipotle. Here you go. Thanks for the sub. Nadraj, appreciate you.
You get a lot of
Hey, Emily, thank you for the $7 donut. What's up?
What's up?
Do you know what that was?
The awkward, I'm not talking about my stream right now.
No, I am.
No, I am.
Yeah. You'll know. What did you ask, Doug? I'm sorry.
Thornberry, part of your average family. I got a dad.
From the cartoon?
There is Donnie. We found him. And Darwin? He found us.
He found us.
Oh, yeah, about our house.
Oh, the show's great.
Because we travel all over the world.
So you have this memorized?
I made an impression on you.
And my mom shoots it.
Okay, so we're not that average. But between you and me... And now I can talk to animals. Alright, we switch it.
Let's go Alamo.
Okay. Jeez, it's okay. Far.
Holy alimony.
Oh, dude. There's only one thing I want to do for the Alamo. Oh, ho, ho.
In the southern part of Texas, in the town of San Antonio, is a fortress all in ruin that we have overgrown.
I love that. You may look San Antonio.
Just to make it rhyme. Artsy Muffet, thanks for the $5 dono. I appreciate you.
You can hear a ghostly bugle as the men go marching by. You can hear them as the answer to their roll call in the sky. Colonel Travis, Davy Crockett, and 180 more. Captain
80 Jackson, more.
President accounted for. 1836, Houston said to Travis, get some volunteers and go. Fortify the Alamo. Well, the
Oasis, Travis.
Travis.
Best line in there is ghostly bugle. It's either like a brilliant piece of poetry or
Agla Dunsop, thanks for the $5 dono. Ange, thanks for the $2 dono. I'm so glad I could make your day, Attic.
443.
What's up, Bugats? Welcome to the stream. I'm Ghostly Bugle. Drop a like.
Drop a like.
Green bean done, dude. That was the cutest hiccup I've ever heard.
Green bean hiccups too.
That was just like adorable.
How are you still?
Just
want to
kiss you right on the noggin.
Hip.
Oh wow.
Sounded like one of my nieces hiccuping.
That's funny.
Thank you.
I have a Cozy, come here.
Got no.
A shield for you.
Get away from me. Right, I'm way too far away at this point. I will love that full shield in a little bit though.
Oh wait, Tyler, don't take another baby.
Okay, come on now. Come on now. Let me get the full shield.
You're too far.
You're gonna deny me of my potion rights because I'm too far?
You just said no.
I know, but I was just kind of kidding. I need that shield, actually. I was planning on getting some babies at this chest.
And get upset with me?
Dude, you
can
need
someone
this baby?
Clip Jordan sneezing so I can have it forever?
That's well past, I think. I don't think they can get it. Oh, wait, now you can. I VOD these.
Oh, yeah, he hiccuped, not sneezed.
Coming, Jay.
Jordan, can you sneeze for me real quick?
Oh. Lucky boy. Is that your sneeze?
Are you a sneeze on command type of guy?
That's, you want to know the truth? I'm trying to learn.
You're trying to know the truth? Yeah, don't tell anybody. Except for everyone watching.
Do you want to know the truth?
I have some good reasons for it, too.
I'm dying to know these reasons.
Have you ever sneezed when you were worried about something? Or when you're stressed about something?
I couldn't tell you.
The answer is no. So... But... What better way to show your confidence?
To show your confidence?
In a situation.
Just like...
Been sneezing.
You're getting like... intimidated by a group of guys and you just start sneezing to show them who's boss.
Yeah. Well, like a job interview.
You see this? I'm just not concerned.
Instant hire.
He sneezed all over me, but he seemed really confident. Guys here.
Yeah, guys
here. Let him up once, he's real low.
Me too.
He's on top of me. Top of me, C4, C4, C4. Go. I didn't see anyone else, though.
Where's your boyfriend?
Where is he? Oh, I heard shots. Snipes coming from southwest.
I don't know where from.
Southwest.
Oh, he's at southwest. Yep, behind this mountain.
Okay, Tyler's on it.
It's kind of far.
Who cares?
Shooting right back at him.
It's a stream. Coming, Tyler.
Jay, you can have any of this loot.
I knocked one.
Come on, guys.
Who's is that? Is that you, Tyler?
No, yeah. we'll call him.
Jeez. Really going for it. I see him. He's underneath you.
Oh, good shot.
Blow you.
I mean, he's one shot. Tops. Got him.
Is that everybody?
Yeah, it's everybody. He eliminated right away. I would love some of that AR ammo, if possible.
I have some for you. I have 216.
I'm good now. I got 102. I picked some up. Don't worry
about it. Do you need...
Do you anyone have a lot of shotgun shells?
50 more. Here. That time.
Oh. Thank you.
Take a sip of that. Those...
Go.
Jay, do you want one of these 50s?
Yeah. Thank you. I mean, for Sharon.
Go.
All right, wait for the circle and rift. Sounds good.
This support of fortress is just
so big.
Compensating for something.
The port of fort wasn't
ridiculous. Where are we going?
We're waiting. I want to use this rift. Let's wait for circle. So who threw this port?
They had to have.
No one popped out of it. This is the weird thing.
It could have been a complete diversion.
Hey!
Really? Really done?
Sorry.
I loved that.
Yeah, you love it.
I have the green semi-auto, just like the most unappealing gun in this game. That was my shot.
Oh, what's
shot?
Happening?
My shot. At nobody. No one's here. We're alone. All right. You guys ready to rift? Gonna go fatal.
Yeah, let me come back. I mean, we might as well get up here. And...
we might as well.
At some point.
Good call, Captain.
I'm still thinking about what Dunk was saying. You're saying that you're trying to learn how to sneeze on command. To
if you want
help
if,
you with job interviews?
No, that's not the only reason.
But it's one of them.
That is a reason.
It is a reason. No, not your job interviews.
Like dates?
Here.
Going on date?
Oh yes, sneezing will help me. Yes.
This guy's down here in the woods, right below us. Can I do it?
What about?
Yeah, where? I'm not
doing it. I'm going on the house. Knocked one.
Wow. Knocked another. That was just so quick, I couldn't even get a grasp of that. P90 over here.
I got one. I'm just looking for a better shotty.
Carrying babies right now.
Some babies
anybody
over here.
Wants me to hold?
I'm holding bandages. Someone got a small ammo.
Tell me who else
split. There you go.
Knows how to sneeze on command.
Probably like Robin Williams when he was in his prime. I don't know.
You know who I think would
in his prime? Once he started getting older, he lost that.
David Blaine. Yeah,
David Blaine for sure.
Oh, he can sneeze.
I was thinking about asking him. If you want to know that I'm true, I'll tell you some of the research I've done. Or know that I'm being serious.
He's true.
I like to know that I'm true.
Dunn is true.
I'm true.
I know that you're true.
What if, like, somebody's being sassy at you like you guys are right now to me?
So why aren't you sneezing at us then? If we're being so sassy, then give us a sneeze.
Because I can't do it.
We'll back off if you sneeze.
Did you hear my attempt earlier? Just
freaking sneeze. Yeah, that was bad. I definitely heard that and was like, wow, he's concerned.
But I get it, you'll know. No, I get it.
Are we taking this montaña?
Let me tell you about some of the research I've done on this, if you'll listen.
Nah.
Fine. You're amazing. Thanks for the $1.
Shut up.
Shut up.
Oh, those are coming from
rockets?
Southeast.
Find us where we're.
Oh, really? Jeez. Come on, guys. Who? Oh, it's
ATK.
A.
Oh, yeah.
He's alone?
No,
oh no, he's not alone. Are they on us?
Knocked.
I lit that girl up down there.
I'm pushing.
Okay, we should push.
Dang it, he's sniper over there. Damn, that's
gonna knocked.
There's a girl in here still. Alright, that's it. Jeez, guys. I'm gonna take this slurp. Actually, no, sorry.
You only have two babies?
Yeah, there's babies here.
I have two babies for you.
No, I got them. Now I'll take that slurp as well.
I'm holding this rocket launcher.
I guess I don't need it as much as you do. Never mind.
No one minds.
Sure.
Junkier.
Can I get some rockets?
Can you need
it? I'll take
no,
the
good.
Baby,
I'm good. I make it.
I just dropped some babies. Anyone got rockets?
Yeah, four on me.
Does anybody want... I got nine.
Let's see it. World famous sneezer.
Anybody want a heavy...
50 pot in this shed? No one called out. What the heck?
I can hold it.
I need it.
Oh, you want
a heavy sniper?
Oh, yeah. Let's get dunk here.
You do? Oh, thanks.
So anyway, sneezing.
Blur your migraine. Thank you for the $3 dono. You guys are my favorite people in the world. Appreciate that. Glad I could. Glad I could be a bright spot.
I'm gonna carry this fortress. A few methods I've gone about so far trying to achieve this.
There's guys lifting, they might come up on me.
Okay. Coming?
Yep, they're up here.
I'm not gonna be there with you for a little bit. Definitely gonna need a minute.
Dang it.
Are they up there or just like in the distance?
Yeah, they're on house, they're on grandma's house.
Oh, gotcha.
Come on, Jordan. Goodness. Whoa, I'm getting pegged from north. Hey, should I throw down this fortress? Throw down a fortress?
Whoa, that landed right on top of me. That's sweet.
Who's jumping in? We got guys with us.
Okay, I'm done. I'm gonna die. Yep. Jeez, man! Thank you.
Your extra feet.
Thank you, bath time.
Dang it. They're way far away. I'm dead.
Okay.
That unreal. I got sniped from way far north.
What? Right here, Tyler. Jay. Mark?
Come on.
Yeah, he's gonna thirst both of us. If you get some shots up, he might not get me. He bolted. He bolted. Give me real quick.
That's the guy that... Oh, man.
Gosh.
I didn't even...
Alright, dude. Oh, no. You gotta get him.
Oh, I gotta load.
Alright, I'm done.
Huge, dude.
No!
Sorry, right,
that
right.
Was so
dang
good.
It, sorry, dude.
No, it's fine. Let's see this happen. Let's see this happen in front of 900,000 people.
900,000?
Yeah.
That's like all of Twitch.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I think Drake's in our lobby.
Drake is stream sniping?
Drake's stream sniping us? No.
I wonder if he's still
TOP today. Thank you for the $5 dono. Of course. Willie Max, thanks for the $1 dono.
Glad to
be happy. Becca, thanks for the $5 dono. Appreciate you so much.
Yes, dude. Good block.
Mark, let's freaking go, dude.
Let's go.
If it's a 1-on-4. Yo, thank you so much for the Twitch Prime. Appreciate you.
Warm.
All right, I'll be back in 2 seconds.
One, two.
Gotta get some more green beans.
Yeah. I gotta warm
there's
up
bacon
them
in
beans.
These ones.
Warm up them beans.
Oh, it's a 1-on-2. Maybe.
Where are they?
What if it's 3 solos? I mean, you got the mountain, man. This is a good spot for you.
Got that big mountain energy.
You have some huge mountain energy.
There might be a 50 down there, Mark.
Dude.
Root around.
I'm gonna good go point. Nuts, dude.
Shh. I need to be able to hear.
You have traps?
Yeah, traps.
One. I'm gonna save it.
Beautiful too. Vessel, thank you for the Twitch Prime. LT Bucks, thanks for the tier one. Heckreats. Thanks for the Twitch Prime. Sorry, I butchered that name a little bit. Maya Madeline, thank you for the Tier 1 Twitch. And Eric, thanks for the Twitch Prime. That always scares me. When you, like, fall. Kitchen sink, Sudi Cake, thank you guys for the Twitch Prime.
What did you?
Beck May. It has live. Thank you guys for Twitch Prime.
Remember at the beginning of the game, you might have already said this.
It's like a solo. Oh, no. Okay, never mind. I didn't see that guy, too. Oh, excitement. Oh.
Ouch.
That hurts. Good, good. Got a thermal, too. That sucks.
Yeah, just play for the next circle.
Yeah, you're gonna... I don't think you can play the range game with these guys.
Not a bad idea. Yes, dude, that was great.
Connected, I would have freaking lost it. Kickoffs.
What is he doing?
So bad.
He's at that tree.
Oh. Ooh!
Yes!
Ooh!
That's huge.
Alright, this is your push.
Shoot that tree down.
You can move the tree.
You can thirst him.
No, he's gonna get the kill. There you go. One more bullet!
He's shooting Maystorm. Let his guy go.
Okay, you got him? I think he dropped. Maybe.
Wait, were they not on his team?
He's got grenade launcher too. He's gonna have this high ground.
Oh, they were.
Those nades are gonna be a pain. Here it is, baby. The Eshelman special. He's left. He dropped out.
Nice.
I'll shoot him down. Jeez, this is so freaking intense. I think he's out of rockets.
No. Balls.
You have like a million rockets? Jeez.
This is a stream sniper.
Yeah, he knew exactly where we were.
Yeah, he was watching the stream. That's how I knew where to aim.
Isolated Dragon, thanks for the Twitch Prime.
I do want to point out that somebody said earlier in the stream that Mark is always down. Mark was the last one standing there.
Dude, good work, Mark.
That was great.
A valiant effort.
Nothing like a horde of rockets.
Jeez. I have a feeling the mic was muted.
It's a good band name.
Everyone, give a warm round of applause for a horde of rockets.
What kind of an introduction is that?
1970s. No,
warm like round of applause?
Big warm round of applause? Yeah. Warm round of applause.
All right, I have more questions for Dunk. What did you eat yesterday? Can you recall that?
Yeah.
Can you recall that?
I had sushi.
Okay.
Dude.
And then today you just had green beans.
So you had sushi yesterday, green beans today.
I had an apple today. And grapes.
Is that really all you had today? Is green beans, apple, and grapes?
Eggs and potatoes. That's what I had. Oh, dude, that's been killing me.
Don, can you tell us an embarrassing story about your brother, Josh?
Oh, man. Should I tell the one that I told?
No, I don't think so. I don't think that's a good idea.
Absolutely.
Should he?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, my gosh.
What's happening?
It's just hilarious.
Trying to think if there's any other, like, really good ones.
Before you drop the A-bomb on that one. I'm going...
The what?
One, two, three. I'm going four.
Still haven't talked about my sneeze tactics yet.
Dude, you've been talking about your sneeze tactics.
No, you keep interrupting me.
I keep interrupting you.
Which one do you want to hear first? Sneeze is intriguing. Which one do you want to hear first, Josh?
I gotta hear the sneeze, I guess.
I think the sneeze is expired.
You had your chance.
And you ruined it.
I did not say anything.
Don't do it again this time.
Okay, here we go. Tell the story.
Alright. Let me think of, like, the best way to make this sort of, like, lengthy, because it's not really that long of a song. Alright?
Just try to milk it as long as you can, baby.
Dude, you don't have to sing it, dude. Just tell the story.
Okay. Growing up, Josh and I both lived in the basement of our parents' house. And, man, I mean, really, the story is just, Josh came into my room naked, and, I mean, there's not much to the story.
I mean,
I'm trying to think of the best way of telling it.
Well, Josh, it's just a memory that you remember.
Well, here, I'll put it this way. Josh, he makes his mark, usually in the naked
Jerry,
state.
Are you in disco right now? I'm not going to be able to hear you at all if you're in disco.
I'm at disco, what do you mean?
Yeah.
Leave
disco.
You're right. I forgot about that, yeah. You're right. All right, tell your story. I'll go to the story circle.
Story circle.
All right, tell your story. I'm crouched
so
outside.
So one day... trying to think of, like, the best way of saying this. One day, Josh... I guess he was just feeling ornery or something.
Ornery. Ornery.
Yeah,
ornery. It's, I don't know if I like that choice of words.
Yeah, it's dangerously right, close.
Silly. Feeling silly.
Alright. Copy that.
And I had my own, like, bedroom. I had my own bedroom. And Josh had, like, the rest of the basement, like, the larger portion of the basement. I was hanging out in my bed. And.
Just hanging?
Well, you know, like, on my computer or something. And Josh barges in my room. And he says, dude!
Did he jump on your bed?
Towel? Yeah. He said, have you seen my towel? He was butt naked.
And the towel was on his head.
He had a towel. He had his towel wrapped around his head. And then he proceeds to... jump on top of the bed, legs, me in between his legs. I'm not sure how this is coming out of most of these people's heads, but this is brotherly love. And he proceeds to ask me if I found his towel anywhere.
All then, wrapped around his head.
Yeah. Okay,
just take.
Thank you. I'm just gonna take one. And then I showed him where his towel was.
It's right here, silly.
And then, I don't know what it is about Josh, but I guess he just enjoys being nude. He's introduced himself to a number of bands, correct? In the nude, right? First introduction.
Don't bring me into this.
You're the one that started this!
Uh-oh. Listen, Josh is gonna kill you, man. No, enjoy your last days.
your last day.
I feel like I wish I could have made that story longer or something.
Or not as weird. Not as ornery.
Josh is going to have 8,292 comments on his latest Instagram post saying, "Have you seen my towel?"
That's a great idea. Dude, that's great.
There's a 50 under the bridge.
I can stack it. Oh, no.
Oh, I've got a 52.
Some people need a drink.
I've got one for Cozy.
I need a 50. All right, who's got a junk? Junk dunk?
Yeah.
Just poop it out. Not even deliver it.
Big Junk's got it.
Big Junk. Go, 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 go. Let's get the rift out of here.
So about sneezing. I gotta tell you about this. I think you gotta think it's neat. Have you ever heard that if you have an itch in your throat, you're supposed to scratch your ear? Have you ever heard that?
Did you guys just all riffed without me? Oh my gosh, guys!
Anybody? Has anybody heard that?
You guys hear something?
Yeah. No.
All right, well,
the
catch
reason
up.
Why is because, somebody must have. The reason why is because, your nerves that satisfy an itch in your ear are apparently close to the same nerves that would satisfy an itch in your throat. So when you scratch your ear. Somebody in chat probably does. But if you scratch your ear...
You're scratching your throat, pretty much.
Is that you? Yeah, you're scratching something and it just works. That's all I know. So the same thing kind of goes for sneezing. Have you ever heard that if you had to sneeze, look at the sun? I'm sure you've heard that.
No.
No way!
Yeah, I haven't heard that. A blind person once told me that.
Come on. Tyler, you said you've heard it?
Yeah, I have.
I have not.
That's because your optical nerves apparently are very close in proximity to the same nerves that make you sneeze. So that is a one way that I've been kind of like playing with the idea is finding different nerve endings that are close to, you know, when you have to sneeze, you kind of feel like this tickle in your nose.
Okay, so sneezing on command does what?
So, if you can, my theory is if you can create that tickle in your nose, then you can make yourself sneeze. And my friend has made himself do it by tickling the roof of his mouth with his tongue. Like, I was trying to do it with him.
Dude, I'm trying to do it right now.
You're trying to make him sneeze with your
like
tongue.
The webbing.
I'm going to come over and try to make you sneeze.
And then that's like the first phase. It's like trying to like, yeah, you can make yourself sneeze by like plucking your eyebrows because of the nerves that are there. Have you ever? I don't know if you guys.
I'd love to look at your Google search history.
Oh, it's weird, man.
It's weird, man.
Do you think you're done yet?
Then, huh?
Okay.
You're probably talking to Jenna.
No, I was asking if Dunk was done talking about this. Yet.
All right, fine. I'll stop talking about it. I thought this other part was more interesting, but...
Are you
done? Oh, you're not there? Okay. Yep.
So, sneezing.
So, you can talk about sneezing for half an hour, but you can't make that Josh Powell story any longer?
Jeez, I mean, you're put on the spot with something and just expected it's excellence. You guys don't have any interesting stories for me.
Of you?
Out for me. What are you guys trying to learn?
I go into everyday thinking, what can I try to learn today?
Shit.
I guess he's right. hard to follow these stories by Doug. Right. Have we seen anyone yet?
Yeah, let's go.
Bath time. He's taking us the liberty of...
Bath time.
Let's go, baby. Got one win.
The liberty, baby.
Apparently our stories aren't good enough for him.
For bath time? This is not it. Pretty sure.
Does anybody have
it? Is.
It is? It's never mind.
Small.
You're right. I looked at the L's wasn't hit, that's why.
You have any mini ammo you're not using?
Terrible.
Yeah, we all have yeah. really bad loot for this endgame. We need to run into somebody. Soon.
This guy's at junkyard.
Ooh. So you guys are up there? I don't know how. I thought we were going to the Alamo.
Gosh.
These guys are. What are they doing?
Are they in that
Port of
Fortress?
Yeah, they're in the Port of Fortress.
No scope.
Nice.
Nice.
Ping.
I'm defending you.
Aw.
Appreciate it.
Headshot, he's down.
I got babies for you. Do you need babies?
Nope.
Okay.
Drop it. Let's maybe put some pressure on that now. Should I rush with my grappler?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's rush these guys. These guys are soft.
This guy is finished.
I don't even know where these guys are.
They're like all one shot.
Jeez, I was like...
Oh, sweet. Tyler got all the kills.
No, I got one.
If I could get an AR of sorts.
There's
a scar right here.
Got it. Oh my god.
Oh my... Gosh.
Thanks, Big.
How did I not go
Thanks
in
that time?
I had two slurps. Who needs a slurp?
I want that. Wow.
Is this a 50?
The most.
I don't want that.
I'm going to hold on to these slurps.
Oh, daddy-like.
We got to go.
Yeah, we do. Good rush, Tyler and Mark.
Anybody able to pick up these minis?
I've got 7. I think Tyler has a couple.
I have 2 medkits.
Oh, never mind. I got 7, so I
can. Can I use one of the medkits?
Oh yeah. Sorry.
Yeah. Unless someone has.
Everybody good on mats and ammo.
Fire. Yeah, I'm good on mats. My AR ammo is brutal right now. There's guys right up here, right here, on this mountain west.
What are you doing?
Headshot.
What are you doing as Spider-Man flings across my screen?
Oh, wow. Alright.
Landing on him? Are you still alive, Tyler?
Here, it's yeah, they're all up there.
Weak.
So weak! I hit him twice with my double barrel.
I got him down.
You got him down? Okay. I think there's like one more. Oh, he left. Someone defend, yeah. Someone get me, someone defend.
I'm trying.
I'm defending.
Alright.
Okay.
Dude, put the arts and crafts away with the pen and pencil, dude.
Hey, they're on us.
Alright. Oh, no.
Underneath us.
All of them were right there? Dang. Why are they there? So annoying.
I got one down. I'm about to die. Shoot.
I think there's only one left. If only one's down. If you got one down. Nice work.
Nice, dude.
Oh, this is a tough drop.
That stinks, man.
All right. Let's go. You guys got it. This is all you.
I gotta pee. I'll be right back.
Pee break.
You have a campfire?
I don't have anything.
Watermelon, thank you for the Twitch Prime, appreciate you.
You got on mats and everything?
Tons
of loot down here.
Fatty Ma, thank you for the Twitch Prime.
I'm trying to get the loot up top.
Real David Ofen, whatever. Thank you for the Twitch Prime. Gabrielle, thank you for
the
Twitch Prime.
They might be coming right for us.
M Hal, thanks for the Twitch Prime. Appreciate you guys.
Should I pick up this grenade launcher?
Tricked Alex, thanks for the Twitch Prime. And you'll
have me.
Thanks for Twitch Prime. Nice, Mark.
Nice,
let's
dude.
Let's go, dude. It's 2-on-2 now, probably. Oh, I'm so freaking clean. Let's go. All right, one more. He's right, shoot down left. Come on, boys.
Oh, he's far?
Jeez. You should probably thirsty, guys. No, he's still dying. Lesbian
here.
Thor, thanks for the Twitch Prime. Kainita, thanks for the tier 1. And Sir Miftalot, thank you guys for the subs. Thanks. Appreciate the support.
Where are you? I don't want you to get one shot.
Yeah, same. He's right there.
Is he coming to us, or... Where are you?
Oh, you guys gotta come to him. You guys got launch pads or anything?
It's coming to you. Shoot.
Dartface, thanks for the Twitch Prime. And Nevik Live, thanks for the Twitch Prime.
Where's the other dude?
That's it. The other one's still alive. There he is.
Yeah.
Okay. No, there's
just one guy.
2v1.
Yeah. This is.
Do you have any launch pads?
No. Oh, dude, Mark, get this. Get this.
I wish I didn't
so
have
it. So sick.
Yeah, we should just be. We should be shooting with our ARs.
Yeah. You guys gotta move. Kinda.
Hold on, keep that pressure on. I'm gonna try to flank him.
Oh, that's it.
Okay,
that's it, Mark. Oh, jeez. You guys annoying.
Keep spam building.
Move now.
Yeah, you can.
Jans, thanks for the Twitch Prime. And Unique TOP, thank you so much for the Twitch Prime. All right. Yeah, done. You're not done.
What's
Dunk.
He doing? Why is he going moving. Down?
If you guys gotta attack him together, though. Like, if you
might be going for this.
Mark hit him once. Let's go, dude!
Yes, dude!
5 kills for Mr. Victor?
Give me that John Cena. Give me that John Cena.
Give us the Cena! Let's go! Wish I was live to see it, but...
Your time is up. Yeah. Your time is now. You can't see me. My time is now. Oh, there's a new item shop, baby.
New item shop?
It's just getting brighter.
Hey, good game, guys. Way to take that one.
G-G's.
G-frickin-G's.
Dude, am I the only one that hasn't seen this glider yet?
I've never seen that glider before.
That's brand new.
It's like G-O-T cool stuff.
Game of Thrones. What's that? Cypher is kind of cool.
That skin looks just like the end of Battle Pass guy, doesn't it?
That is. No, or, no, that's a different one. That's the.
Bam, bam, bam.
Hey, Jay, I have a question for you.
What's up?
What's your least favorite 21 Pilots song?
Jeez, man. I don't want to cut deep.
I know the answer to this right away.
You do?
Jeez.
Right away.
Relax.
What is it, Jordan? What's yours?
Stressed Out.
Really?
Oh,
when I first heard Stressed Out, I freaking loved it.
It's probably the worst video.
You did?
Yeah. Miley,
just so, yes. In case no one knew, Mark was the one that directed that video, so that's why I said it.
Nah, that,
you know, for the longest harsh. Time, for the longest time, I didn't like Anathema, because I never finished.
What?
I never finished the song.
Wow,
I didn't know there was a sick freaking like ending rap rock out part at the end. I was just like, all right. I didn't know. So that was it. But then
I gotta be honest,
now
I
really
I've
like
cried
that,
at that song.
Song
before.
Yeah, like that song.
Oh,
yeah.
Cried at that song before? Oh, geez.
Yeah, I've definitely cried. That's like one of the
Whoa,
few.
Oh, dude. This glider's insane.
I used to before my 7th grade football games listen to the end of Anathema.
My favorite transition of the stream so far is Jordan Dunn admitting that he's cried to one of my songs and then Mark interrupting him saying, "Whoa, dude,
this glider's insane."
Team here. Mark, are you taking L's then?
What?
Are you taking that bottom building? Oh,
shoot.
Oh, yeah.
You picked up a blue pump.
Did they thirst
I
you?
Picked
or
up a green pump.
I'm He's coming. Okay. Oh, man, I tried to get some shots out. Why is there a chair in the middle of the doorway? Gosh, it's horrible renovation.
I do hate that.
You down? Thanks,
Mark.
You know exactly the chair I'm talking about, too.
I know exactly what
it's
you're
just
talking.
Like, what are you thinking?
He's in this yellow house. Oh, Jesus, right on top.
Grenade on me? Freaking loser. It's so weak, so weak, so weak. He's one shot. How did that happen?
Hold on, I've got a little surprise.
Mom spaghetti.
Thanks for the surprise.
Oh, he's on top. Oh, I got him.
Jeez. All right,
let's
see if we
reset.
Get up there. Yeah, reset.
Aw, thanks, guys.
No, it's not for you. The loot's horrible.
Oh, oh, shoot.
This is just
Yeah,
not
what do you gotta do, cry about it?
I just have nothing to fall off of. I can't find anything tall enough. I think this will do it. All right. Adrienne, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Appreciate you. Haley PQ, thank you for the Twitch Prime. He's the best. Hey, yeah. Name is Jesse J. Thank you for the name is something. Thank you for the Twitch Prime.
It's important. The uh-huh is so good.
Nailed it.
All right, I want to hear what Duncan says.
All right, since Tyler asked earlier, Jay, will you tell us something embarrassing, an embarrassing story about Tyler?
Oh, wow.
You had to okay it by him, of course, but...
Yeah. Ooh. I mean, there's definitely some. I don't know what I can say. That's the issue right now.
Ask him,
can I tell you the story about when you,
tread lightly, my stupid little boy.
Tyler, I mean, something embarrassing, athletic-wise, I mean, he was trying to touch the rim in basketball for, I didn't see this, for some friends, and he went up and tried to touch it and sprained his ankle coming down.
No, I didn't sprain my ankle coming down, I sprained my ankle on the lift dump.
How is that possible? It's just jumping.
Tyler.
See, I feel like going on tour with someone, like, you see more embarrassing things than I've probably seen.
I've never quite agreed with song structure on this one.
Just verse over and over again.
So Tyler's most embarrassing story is that he sprained his ankle.
Here's the deal. Me and Tyler are 10 years apart. Like, when he was 20, I was 10. And a 20-year-old to a 10-year-old is the coolest thing on earth. Like, he could...
And here we are.
Josh and I are 6 years apart.
He could fart on a butterfly, and I think it's amazing.
What?
Which he did.
No. Yeah.
So, like, from my perspective as this, like, 12-year-old, like, I don't know. He never came in on my bed with a towel on his head naked.
What's the first song he ever showed you, Jay?
Gosh, it was on like this little blue CD that you made. I forget what the name of the song was, but it was definitely on like the No Fun Intended era. If I listened to the song, I probably would
know about that until like last year.
Dude, those songs are bangers.
Tyler, do you have an embarrassing Jay story?
I'm sure.
Like, did he roll his ankle once or something?
I've sprained my left ankle four times.
Don't say that on stream. Be sure not to say that.
There's so many stupid Jay stories.
I'm streaming?
I'm streaming? That's too juicy of stuff.
Yeah, I've got one.
Here we go.
Get away from disco, though. I don't want.
Yeah, I'm out. Yeah, I'm out of the disco tech. I might go into the disco tech.
Yeah.
I've got a couple.
Great.
It's nothing bad.
I literally don't care. I literally fart on stream and say it's blessing the rains in Africa. Like, I'm the most I'm the most see-through person on this platform.
What?
Dude.
I was so...
Just one... Like, just one time I was on stream and I was playing Africa by Toto, and I farted really loud, and I didn't think anyone would hear it, but it was, like, it was so obvious that everyone would hear it. And, and so every time I fart now, the stable says that I'm blessing the rains.
Oh, dude, that's amazing.
Yeah, I did not try to play it off. I was like, yep, just farted. I'm streaming.
Does anybody have any
So the stable, minis? The stable is what you call your people, right, Jay?
Yeah.
Here you go, Tyler. Or, Mark. Wait, did you give me minis?
What does that mean?
Yeah, right here.
Why is it called that?
So, to my family, which I've told this story on stream, they call me Horse.
Where are the minis?
Because my...
Tyler Jenkins.
My late great grandfather, Pop, would always call me horse ass because I had a really big butt. And so my whole family calls me Horse. So much so that, like, I'm not even, my nieces won't know my name. They're because everyone calls me Uncle Horse. But,
no way.
Yeah, I'm Uncle Horse. Wanna go play with Uncle Horse? So,
no way.
So we just call him the stable because I'm the horse.
That's
the issue is, like, I didn't decide that. Someone just decided. I told the story, and then they decided that. I took a slurp. So, like, I didn't even decide stable, but, I mean, you just got to roll with the punches sometimes.
Dude, that's pretty funny.
It's true. I mean, it's a horse's... It is a horse's butt. All right, what's your story, Tyler?
When Jay was younger, and we would go on vacation and go to an ocean.
Oh, I already know this one.
And one day he came to me. He was smaller, shorter, pudgier back then. He told me in confidence that he goes out into the ocean and purposefully runs into girls.
Like, I'd always...
When I say girls, I don't mean like girls his age. I'm talking about like women.
I was like 10.
Like 7.
Whatever I was.
10. And then sure enough, like maybe a couple hours later, where's Jay? You look out there and he's like rolling around into like this group of women with his goggles on. Whoops.
Rolling around?
Dude, I really went for it. I was a schemer back in the day.
Oh, wait a second. I want to lay this to rest. Chat's saying Meerkat? That's not a real story. That person's lying.
Who's Meerkat? Yeah,
that can just die. Meerkat never happened.
I don't even know what that is.
I don't know what that is.
It's a rumor that you've always wanted to go by Meerkat, Tyler, when you were younger. Someone said that they knew you when you were younger and said
What
that.
If Tyler's like, that is true?
But they're lying.
Why would anybody?
Yeah, meerkat? Is that even a cool animal?
I don't get how. So you, how do you accidentally?
Okay, so I'm really good from a young age
in the ocean.
From a young age, listen. From a young age, well, it doesn't have to be plenty of room. I can scoot on in. But from
why are you leaving this rift?
I was very good at riding waves, like body surfing, you know what I mean? So I would get out farther than them.
Oh,
and then
so
I would just take that
so
wave
could, like,
on into the homeland.
Just so that you could, like,
I don't know.
Up in
I don't
so
know.
It looked like you didn't know what you were doing.
I was like, oh,
in fact,
sorry.
It was a skill.
No, it was professional and honed. All right. Do we even need to rich? Where do we go?
And on the same trip, Tyler farted on a butterfly, and Jay thought it was the coolest thing ever.
So we can launch pad from there if the circle changes?
Sure.
Alright, there's chest on this battle bus.
There's guys down low. 315. Up beyond the hill.
Tenet, oh, Llama. Llama 34.
Shots?
I'm not gonna get it, obviously, but.
Yeah, guys down here in Northwest. Called it out.
Coming.
Northwest.
Northwest, guys. I don't see him.
Oh my gosh, if I fall one more time. Is that friendly?
No.
That's gotta hit one of those guys. Gosh.
He's weak.
He's weak. Knocked one.
This guy's one shot.
Got him. Yeah, we're good. Storm. I get dunked.
We might have to crawl in.
No, it's moving so slow. We're good.
No, we'll be fine. We got time. I have a campfire.
Yeah, we can. I got a med kit.
Look at him. Me too.
I have 3 med kits.
Alright. Cool.
Come on. Do we want to do campfire or med kits?
I've got a med kit. Tyler's got 3.
Oh, that's not what I wanted.
Here. Dunk, I got a med kit. Tyler, just give him yours. Actually, I'll give him mine so I can hold the heals.
Here's... Hey, Dunk, take those bandages. We'll do a campfire.
Okay, that's why I was asking.
Do you still have the med kit?
No, any...
Yes.
Any 50s?
Right here?
Yeah, I kind of need that, though.
Yeah, he needs it.
Where are the bandages?
Right here. I got them.
Any minis?
You want to have a bunch of heavies?
Let's gather around the campfire. I can hold the grenades or something, or minis.
You want to have a bunch of heavies?
Was that yours?
19.
And we got rockets. I got a grenade launcher. Just pour the rockets on me, baby.
Okay.
Oh.
Sorry.
Dunk rockets, Tyler?
That's right.
Oh.
Yes.
Here we go.
No heavies?
Oh, yeah, 56 right here. Just dropped them.
I could use a few. I've got 7.
Here you go, I'll split.
Do you guys need mats or anything? I got 999 wood.
I need wood.
Here. I feel like you're gonna be mad with the...
Should we go get there. That, llama?
Yes.
Is it right there? It looks like it got built on.
Yeah, I think somebody got it.
Yeah. So we need to get up here, right?
We need a jump pad?
Think we can get up here without...
I do have a jump pad.
You want a jump pad up there?
Oh, guys, right here?
Yeah. Where? Hit him once. Let me get those rockets down.
There's a
need shield.
There's a shield right here, Ty.
Oh, babies.
Ducky Dunk. Feed my Rocky Rocks.
I'm gonna give you just 3 for now because I've got a grenade launcher.
Oh, I didn't know that. Hey, you got him. No, I got 6. I already had 6. I didn't know you had a grenade launcher. You
can have. I already have 6 as well.
All right. Well, you picked him up. Yours? You picked him up first, man. Blue.
Just calm down.
Don't let me steal from you.
First time I've gotten.
All fun intended. Thank you so much for the Twitch Prime. Appreciate you. All
right, Rodney Dangerfield. All
right, I have another story.
Did you pull on your collar when you said that?
Another
So when Jay was really little, I was, I'm 10 years older than him, so he was kind of a little runt running around at all of our events. My dad was a basketball coach growing up, so we were in the gym all the time. And to keep him occupied, my mom would just give him a bunch of food. And, you know, a household of six, at certain points, there's upwards of three or four different opened, halfway eaten.
Shot on me from like somewhere?
Canisters of Oreos. And my mom dumped them all into one giant
North
Ziploc bag. Yep. To be continued.
Wow, they're going into.
Yeah, let them go in there. It's like, oh, dude, I just lit that guy up. Knocked one.
Shots from the mountain.
I'm gonna thirst him. I'm just throwing grenades down there, so.
He's still there? I'm just spraying. He's flying.
Throw on the middle's hurt.
Someone knocked him down. Hey, guy right here. Guy right here. Nice.
Got him.
Guy went east. He's still at east by this tree. He's just standing completely still. Oh, he moved. Oh, looks like two guys east.
Looks like a whole squad's gonna come out there.
I don't think so.
You don't think?
No, but there's nothing.
Three left?
That was one of the guys that.
I'm coming. Oh my gosh. No. Jeez. Knocked him out of the air.
Nice. This guy's weak. He's one shot.
Nice. Oh, I just got sniped from deep.
Which way?
South.
Right by me.
South on Tyler.
No, southeast.
Southeast. Whatever. He's gonna be sniping again though.
On top of the mountain.
Here, if they don't get him, I gotta
help.
I got a big.
I'm reviving him.
I got a bounce grenade that we can rush to. We can rush with.
Okay. Do you want my heals?
Let's just go.
I've only got.
There's only one left. Ready, Hunk? On me. Uh-oh. Don't go outside the zone, though. Oh, my gosh.
We're good.
Let's go! Ba-ba-da-ba. Sorry.
Oh, no, I was in
the wrong. T-I-G-E-Y-C-K, thank you so much for the Twitch Prime. That's three wins, baby. Let's go. Going for 20.
Time is up, my time is
down.
You can't see me, my time is
down. Alright, we're back. Let's go. Good game. Cody YK, thank you for the tier 1 sub. Nick Pat, thank you for the Twitch Prime, appreciate you. Gabriella, thank you for the 100 bits.
Alright, so can I finish my story?
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, baby. Finish it.
So this particular basketball game, my mom kept Jay preoccupied by giving him a gigantic Ziploc bag full of Oreos. And if you were a spectator of that game, you would notice that as you walk into the gymnasium for the beginning of the game, there's this little six-year-old kid holding a gigantic bag of Oreos in the front lobby area at a table.
Yeah.
And then
kids,
And then as they... So the game goes on, and you notice that if you were to leave the game and go to the bathroom or at halftime or something, you would notice that the kid did not move the entire first half, and somehow that bag of Oreos was slowly getting less and less full.
A gallon bag.
And then at the end of the game, when you walked out, you would leave, and you would see him still in that spot, down at the very last bit of Oreos in this gigantic Ziploc bag, and he's surrounded by a pool of black where he had vomited during the eating of the Oreos.
Dude, tell him what I was still doing, though.
Yeah, you're still eating.
I had an Oreo in my hand, like, about to eat it, as he was... After I vomited. It was a big freaking bag of Oreos, too.
I'm realizing that we just didn't give him enough attention.
Yeah. So I started a stream so more people would give me attention.
Yeah. And I decided to join you on this stream for
the wrong one.
Christmas present.
Merry Christmas.
Oh my gosh, it's the best loot I've ever seen.
You guys want to hear an embarrassing story about me?
Let's get Mark's brother on.
Yeah.
Oh, he's in jail.
Is something rifting? Hold on, is something rifting?
No, that was me, I was late.
Are you actually willing to tell an embarrassing story about yourself?
Yeah, whatever gets me more airtime on the stream.
Yeah.
So we were just getting started with touring, and we came across, every once in a while you'll come across like either like someone that's putting on the show that's really nice, or someone that went to the show, and basically at that time, we're not spending a dime on hotel, barely even like eating like anything other than like fast food. Just because of money. And this one guy came to one of the shows in Louisiana and like, hey, I want to buy you guys a motel room for the night. And we were just ecstatic. But, you know, here's the catch, is we only get one room. So it's me, Michael, Tyler, and Josh. So all of us sharing one motel room. And I wasn't sleeping very well at the time. So this one particular night in Louisiana, I started sleepwalking in the middle of the night.
Oh, man.
So I get up, I'm in my underwear, and I open the front door, and as soon as I wake up, I wake up to the sound of the door locking and shutting and locking behind me.
No way.
Outside of the motel meaning an outdoor hotel, in my underwear, with the door locked behind me. And so I immediately turn around and my instinct starts knocking on the door for Tyler and Josh to let me in.
Oh, no.
And I remember Josh opened the door. He goes, dude, what are you doing? I was like, and I wanted to say that I was trying to go get my charger for my phone out of the van. Like, I wanted that to be my excuse because I was super insecure. But I said, I went to go get my electronics.
That's all I could muster.
That's all electronics.
I could muster was, I needed to go get my electronics.
What did he say?
They just let me in and just kind of, you know, let me have a night of some kind of weird activity.
We were just like, man, the guy really likes his tech.
That's why we hired him.
Yeah, you've had a lot of sleepwalking moments, haven't you?
Mostly on the bus.
I'm a sleepwalker.
Mm. It's only like one of my stress levels. Like if I'm having like bad anxiety like that week, it affects my sleep that much.
Yeah.
That hasn't happened in a while. Because of the good old go walk, baby.
Have you heard Andrew's sleepwalking story?
No.
Andrew, my brother-in-law, used to register patients at a hospital. And my sister, when she married him, one of the first like nights that they had spent together, she woke up in the night and realized that Andrew wasn't by her and, like, kind of was trying to figure out what was going on. Walked around, heard some, like, muffled noises. Ends up finding... Oh, there's guys in Shifty.
Let's go.
Rift. She ends up hearing, following the noises. He's in the closet, and he's asking questions as if he were registering a patient at the hospital.
I just lit this guy up over to the left. Thanks, Doug.
You're welcome.
I hate zero gravity.
Yeah, okay. Is there anybody else here?
Yeah, there's one on top of the hill.
I lit one of these freaking guys up. Oh, he went up. He went up the hill. Oh, they're at the top now.
I have,
I'm coming to him.
If we want to...
He's a little scuttler.
Oh, that was the other guy? Oh, that's so funny. I was like, protecting him.
Alright. So. Okay, cool. Nice work.
I need heals.
I got minis. Six.
I was going from some nutty no scopes with my impulse nade that whole time. Almost got one guy.
Ooh, do you not want this?
Nutty. No.
Can anybody carry either minis or a Porter Rift?
Yep. I can do either. Any lights?
Here, I'm oversalted.
Here's some mushrooms if you want them.
Stuffy Plays, thanks for the Twitch Prime.
Thought I saw bandages somewhere.
Hey, I can hold something.
I've got bandages.
I've got one baby. Coming. Someone who's stacking wants to take that.
There's a blue SMG over here if anybody needs one.
Gosh. So who's holding babies?
Me, I am.
Mark.
Oh, there's a medkit over here.
Time is here. Time is now. I can hear the music already.
I'll be good.
All right, I think you should take it because I don't want to carry it. And I don't want to take
it. Where is it?
It's right on me.
Can you drop it?
Yeah.
Down here?
Yeah.
We going into the shafts?
Yeah. Oh, there's two!
Jay, how long do you usually stream?
Whenever I'm I mean, probably.
Until mom and dad yell at you?
Yeah, pretty much. No, yeah. Probably like 3 hours, but. Well, I mean, last night I streamed for 2 hours and 15 minutes. Just 2 hours on, cap at 3.
And then they yelled.
And then they yelled. Pretty much. I mean, you don't have to do a full 2. We have 3 wins, right?
I think so.
Jordan, how tall is Josh?
5'4".
No, he's not, right?
He might be 5'3" and a half.
Shut up. 5'4"?
Yeah, just search Google.
Does it really say 5'4" on Google? Jeez.
Josh is just gonna call me after this and just be like so mad at me.
You really think so?
No, definitely not.
Taking a nose call.
Oh, what's that? Oh, a little time trial.
What?
I don't know what these little stopwatch things are.
So, Rolly, not a stopwatch.
Sign me back.
Oh, guys, here. Wow.
You alone?
Yeah.
Nice.
Anybody need any mats?
Nope.
Yeah, I could use some. You guys in the middle of the zero gravity?
Fuller Go, thank you for that tier one subscription. Slidey Guy Dudo, thank you for the Twitch Prime.
What?
Stuffy Plays, thanks for the Twitch Prime. I said that one already, didn't I?
Oh, they're fighting.
9-1.
Got
it. How did I hit none of those? Oh, dude. Snipers?
Guys shooting from...
Yeah.
What?
Are you safe or not?
Yeah, I mean...
Dude, that guy lasered me.
Yeah, he lasered me too. Ooh. That might be a hacker, dude. I'm not even, like, trying to, like, make excuses. I died in, like, 3 shots. Just... Like, he didn't even have a good angle on me. Like a freaking professional. That was so cheap. Tyler's over here struggling, if you guys can... Oh, wait, no,
got him.
Nice, dude. Give me real
struggling?
Quick.
I got a porta rip.
I don't know, I hear you. I saw your health go down a little bit. I'm underneath. Oh, the guy's on Tyler again.
Here they come.
We got a porta rip for us to get out of here.
Can I? Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my
He took both of you out of there. Is he right, man?
Keep going with this thing.
Jeez, that was.
I'm safe.
He took some technically. Serious damage off me.
Dude, I feel like we all just got lasered by the same dude. It's Victoria. Thank you for that Twitch Prime. Appreciate you.
I'm one shot. Whoa! I didn't even see where I got shot from. Well, dang!
Let me get the charging cable for my controller.
Classy Wolf, thank you for the Twitch gift to Bebo at the disco. Appreciate you, man. All right, jeez. Wait, I have the battle pass?
I got one more good one. All right.
Bro. Yeah, let's do it.
That cool?
Yeah, sounds good.
I gotta work on tracks. Tracks for days.
Talk fast, swim. Thank you so much for the tier one.
Stressed out over and over. Howard.
Stressed out.
Anathema, but not the ending.
The verse the whole time.
Cause all we need is candlelight. You and me and a bottle of wine. And a whole unit
night. I'm gonna go eat a can of green beans after this.
Well, we know I'm going away.
Hey, Jay, let's
see if I can find
stuck in trying to text for the tier one. What's up, Tyler?
Jay, Jenna wants to say hi to you.
Tell her to get her butt over here. Over here.
Jenna for Jay, go.
What was that?
So, I'm not going to lie. I actually have been watching the entire stream in my kitchen.
Yeah.
Any, I couldn't any, find what to watch on Netflix.
Any critiques? Jenna, the whole chat is spamming your name right now.
Really?
Yeah. Jenna! Well,
I was trying to watch to give you guys tips, but I'm pretty good at this.
Can you be making a cake?
Aw. Oh, oh.
Jeez.
Jenna, do you have any posts?
Like
Jenna, do you have any?
No,
she loves making cakes every night.
Do you have any post stream like snacks?
Thank
you
the
can,
bus driver.
Can bring
thank
me?
The bus driver.
Yeah, come over. Seriously, Jordan, are you at your parents' house?
Yeah.
I got friends over, so
cool.
You don't want them. They're losers. They're like right behind me.
Tyler, are you?
Don't
are you playing
with
my
character? Aww. My friends are so loyal. They're moderators. They're like watching my stream and playing Super Mario Strikers right behind me the whole time.
Okay, where are we going?
Actually...
Okay. Doug, what?
Going to.
Oh, yeah, you always get the house. What am I saying?
I'm at three.
Sorry.
Where are you, Jenna?
Jenna, are you actually
Tyler
playing?
Tyler is currently axing a wall.
Axing?
He's
what is he asking the wall?
Well, now he's breaking up a whole bunch of gifts, it looks like.
Gifts?
Gifts.
Like, are they moving?
I think he's alone. I don't see you guys anywhere. Oh
like
my gosh, he found a chest. A real chest.
Oh my gosh, he found one. Those are so rare in this game, too.
Dude, Jenna is just speaking for the audience right now.
Can you guys... Oh, wow. What dance moves
Tyler's dancing
have?
For Jenna right now.
I can't even see you, Jordan. Where are you?
I'm coming.
Who's
I'm coming.
That? Jay?
Yeah, it's me.
Let me see what you're wearing, Jay.
You want to see my moves? Watch this.
Oh! I just bought a shirt like that. Who's behind you? Someone's making fun of Tyler's sprained ankle story.
Here, Jenna, rock, paper, scissors.
Jordan!
Rock, paper, scissors, Tyler. Can I actually pick what to do?
No, you have to. Yeah, you know, you just say.
It doesn't,
say.
It's random.
Okay, I'm going to tell Tyler.
Say what you got. Say what you've got.
I don't think Tyler...
And
oh, okay.
I'm
going
to play you. So you say what you got, okay?
Okay, one, pick, rock. Are we doing shoot?
No, I think... Dunk, are you talking about the dance move?
No, I just say it out loud.
No, watch, look. See, I do it. No, you, Tyler, and it's just random every time, so you had to say.
Okay, I'm going to say it because Tyler doesn't have it. Tyler, let me see Jordan's hands. Okay, Rock, the paper, head scissors, shoot, scissors.
Oh, tie. Oh, tie. Okay. Uh-oh.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Again, I'm actually good at this. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot, rock.
Paper.
Oh, best out of three? Best out of three?
Nope, you suck.
Hey, that's the only way to do this.
Hold on. Hold your applause.
Yeah, Jay.
Rock, paper, scissors,
hold on. Jay left.
I'm coming.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot, scissors. No.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Last one. Okay. Winner takes off. Winner takes off. Come on. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot, rock.
Oh, yes! She won.
You totally cheated.
Yes.
Oh, you cheated.
No, I didn't. There must be a lag. I said it. I did not.
Yeah, I think actually you're right. I think there is a lag.
There is a lag. Wow, Jenna, you're smart.
I've been watching for 2 hours.
Well, not quite two yet. Well, okay. Yeah, it's two.
I'm going to go and stir my chili.
I knew you were cooking something.
Oh, we could. Yeah. We could hear it on your speech.
I don't have any nuts in it. Nut boys.
Good.
See, here's the
nut
problem.
Boys.
Mark is only allergic.
Just because we're allergic to nuts
Mark
doesn't mean you can call us nut boys.
To tree nuts. And Jay is allergic to peanuts, but Mark is not. But it's confusing when cooking.
So if you ever want to poison
sure
either
Jay
of us.
And Mark approved.
Visa 58, thank you for the Twitch Prime.
No, Mark can do peanuts.
I saw someone in the chat ask how long I've been streaming. I've been streaming since February.
I'm not coconut.
So I guess you gotta do the math there.
Coconut
sure.
Sharks in the water.
Like 6 months?
Friends.
Bye.
Bye, Jenna.
Bye, Jenna.
She left. I have to eat chili soon.
Yeah, it's getting stirred.
I mean, I get to eat chili soon.
I'm going to Taco Bell for this.
I had it yesterday.
Actually, Mom made meatball subs. So I've got a quota to meet with those meatballs.
What is she, a Quiznos? How do you just make meatball subs?
She's a saint.
Does anyone have shield?
It's not
my Viking wife was taking up the comms.
Viking wife. It's funny because like hearing her talk and
I
tried, looking.
Like, how do you explain to someone I don't have emote to do rock paper scissors because I just bought this account today.
Yeah. Mm. I have shields.
That's it. You just did
chance.
It.
Well. She had sound canceling headphones on.
It was weird to hear her like talking while looking at the.
Do you want these?
Looking at the Jenna Viking, it was like.
Thank you.
She made it for herself.
Yeah.
Like a she's like a sim or something.
That would actually be kind of sweet.
Let's go.
Could make your own characters.
I got a gold suppressed scar or assault rifle, I guess. Dunk, do you not have shield?
No.
I got a baby for you. I didn't realize. I just took a 50. I'm the worst. I'm the worst friend there is.
It's okay.
Here, I got you. Dunk, who do you watch on Twitch, usually? Do you watch Twitch at all?
I mean, I watch the replays on YouTube. I never really watch it live.
Gotcha.
I watch Nick Burks.
Oh, dude, I freaking love Daquan. Nick Burks.
Ninja sometimes.
So you watch stolen content?
Yeah, yes.
On YouTube?
No, from their own accounts. From their own accounts.
Oh, yeah, yeah. They have YouTube channels.
Yeah.
How dare.
Where'd
Mark go?
And sometimes Nick A30.
Oh, I've never watched him.
Oh, I gotta get that slurp. Hold up.
You do gotta get that slurp.
Just gotta take that.
You can have it. Mark, can you play this song?
You can have it.
Thank you.
This is a very slow game of Fortnite. I stayed up until like 3:30 a.m. last night watching Ozark. It's just such a good show.
Hey, Jordan.
Did you finish?
No. I'm still on season one.
Jordan, yeah. Ask me how we're going to get on top of this mountain.
Hey, Mark.
Yeah?
I got a seven kind of coming up my head. Question for
okay.
you.
Okay. Yeah.
How do you think we're going to get up on this mountain up here?
Use your glutes.
Nice. That was not scripted. I got you, Dunk. I'm going to build for you.
You guys are best friends.
We're just over here rustling around in the ramps. I'll slurp up here. Slurp up here. I can hold it. ATK? Hey, you're an ATK? Yeah, yeah. I don't know how or where. Oh, it's almost on the ground.
South.
Yeah, I see him there, south.
I nailed a guy.
What?
Once.
Knocked one.
We gotta push
just
this.
That's what I needed, baby. Eliminated.
All of them?
All.
Come on.
The bow. I need all of this loot, because I am...
Give me the loot.
Screwed on loot.
Screwed.
Does anybody have...
Nicky Nick, thanks for the Twitch Prime. Loot. Whiskey, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Appreciate you guys.
Heavy bullets.
Oh, I do. 12.
I have a lot.
Jeez. Sorry, Jenna. Need some pump-up music, Doug.
Can I get on here?
Oh!
Dude, you're the worst driver. I'm
trying to drive well. Never gotten a wreck before.
Looking, shake your butt.
Where are we going? Someone build a ramp. Ramp! Over this thing. I trust you guys. Oh my gosh. Ah! Oh. We all took 10 fall. Apples over here. So if we win, are you still done? Cause it's okay if you are. Your house is just gonna burn down because you left the heater on.
more apples are here.
There's a drop right up here.
Already called it?
Well, I'm faster than you.
Oh, man.
I'm just kidding. You can have it.
It's okay.
You can have it. No, you got it.
I'm not over there. Yeah.
Matty Ice, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Appreciate you.
Blue tack in here if anybody wants it.
You know what? There's a gold P90 I don't want. Get away
Purple
from me.
Over here.
I know what you're trying to do with your hand raised in the air, Tyler.
What are you saying? I'm trying to do anything.
A build battle against you?
I haven't built one thing.
You're coming at me with an impulse grenade. Sorry. Is that what you're going for?
No.
You really thought that was gonna kill me, didn't you?
No. Hey, how slow this game is. Come on.
I know. Blitz mode's the way to go. Free the Fauna, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Felicity Ray, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Appreciate you guys.
Team 270. Zero grab. Get high ground on him right here.
I have the high ground, Anakin.
Oh, they're already out there.
Don't worry, I'm Spider-Man.
Okay. Ooh, they know about you.
I almost lagged out there.
More guys in north. Push this. Not that far away.
Oh, they don't know about us.
Shooting at you?
They don't know about us. Nope. Yeah.
They might be shooting at the guys from north.
You're talking about the guys in the Porta Fortress?
There's a Porta Fortress, and then there's guys at north.
Alright, I got grenades. I can toss a few up there. Or you can rush it. Works too.
I got their attention!
Knocked one.
One knocked me. Dropping down.
Okay.
Got one weak. Oh my.
Knocked another.
Nice. Is that everybody?
No, one more. I think.
Gonna build around Mark real quick.
Oh, that was not what I wanted to do. Guy right here on me?
Him. I'm getting sniped at from north.
I don't know where he is, dude.
He's in a box over here. I got him.
Nice.
Alright, they definitely know about
us. We gotta get Mark.
We gotta get Mark and we gotta get out.
Okay.
I'm gonna go get Mark.
Well, thank you.
You have any meds?
Just three meds.
Yeah, I'm gonna slurp.
Oh no,
you're 148 now? By the horse barn? Nope.
Oh, I think I have a campfire. Does anybody wanna get over here?
Yeah, I do.
Wait,
where are you hitting me, trash?
Anybody have shield?
No.
Yep.
Okay. So 4-on-2, correct? Most likely?
Yeah, I'm going in.
Try, keep...
You drop down?
Drop right here, I'm gonna grab.
West side.
Probably some shield in here. Go. It's done.
Headshot.
Where are they? Oh, do you have any more rockets, Jay?
No, I got none. I got six in my grenade launcher, but it's in the magazine. Okay. Oh no. Oh.
Oh.
Wait, what? What? No way.
I have a med kit for you, Jay, if you want to just get over here.
I got one. I can't. I'm
oh,
I'm boxed in.
Built it.
I'm boxed in. I got over and I got laser, man.
Jeez, man.
please. No. What?
Dunk.
Where?
How do you help? You just snipe me. Oh, wow. You can res from there?
Get up. Hop up here. Get up.
Oh, fire. Dude. Lift that guy up.
I'm good.
Gosh, that guy's so annoying.
Oh, shoot. That was just anti-gravity. Dude, this guy has unreal accuracy. Nice, smart.
Uh-oh. Oh, how did that not kill? That would have been so sick. I just landed on him. Oh, no.
Shoot. Where is he? I'm by you.
He's right.
Tyler, don't land outside the circle. Dude, if you saw what I did, I landed on him and headshot him with the heavy. He didn't die. Evan Wallow, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Mark Isaac, thank you for the Twitch Prime. One more, let's do it. Yeah, one more. Unless we win, of course. Attack Austin, thank you so much for the Twitch Prime. Spooky Rachel, thank you for the gifted tier one. Katana White, love both you guys. The time is up. The time is now. When I wake up.
When I wake up. Well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you.
Here you go, Jay. You need a fart?
Wait. I got one, dude. Should I go up to the mic? Is the question. I don't know if it's in me. Hold on. It might not be loud enough. Did you hear it?
Nope.
I think they may have heard it.
Unreal.
Yeah, they heard it.
Unbelievable.
See, I think that's even more useful than ducks sneezing.
Yeah. Just walk into a job interview and start farting.
I do know a guy who's starting to know.
Oh, I know a guy who can fart in command too.
Is it the same guy who eats green beans out of the can every day?
Every day.
Like a hobo? Just imagine Dunk with like a crappy patchy beard with a big red nose and a pipe eating green beans.
Jeez.
I think there's got to be a team here. Yeah, there is.
Good.
I think there's one, maybe in two. And there's one. Who needs it? Who needs help?
Knock him.
I got a guy on me.
Got me.
I have a sniper rifle, that's about it. Coming.
Got him.
Eliminated or knocked?
Cool. Got rid of a trap.
Dunk, you alright?
Okay. Yeah, Mark's here.
He's good.
Alright,
everything's fine. Old Marky Mark there. Is he in there?
Where'd he go?
I think he used
go to Shaft's house?
He used an impulse. Yeah, there he is. He's over here by house 2. He's gonna kill me. Because I was just too stubborn to build. Did you get him? Oh, guy here, dunk. Guy here, dunk. Guy here, dunk. He's right there. This might be a whole team, dude.
He's one shot, Mark.
Oh, good, so I see you.
I have a campfire.
You're gonna be streaming
for
another hour, getting caught up on donos.
No, not donos, subs.
Yeah, subs.
Subs is the big one. I'm trying. I've been doing a little push to talk thing.
Yeah. Where are you at?
Are you just meeting your yourself in the party?
Yes. Hasn't been that hard. I got a baby. Advantages, I don't know
if
you need that.
I also
sniper, no sniping. Thank you so much for Twitch Prime. I have more viewers than Mango right now.
Who's Mango?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Smash player?
Like my idol?
A Smash icon? Does he play the new games? Or
no,
just the
Melee.
Same one?
The best one.
Does he do that? That's the only thing he streams?
No. He streams a bunch of stuff. He'll play Rocket League and stuff like that. He's just really funny. He's a personality for sure. But he's amazing at Melee.
Blue Tack in here if you want it?
I do. Gosh, we might never be able to stop streaming. Keep winning.
How many is that?
You jinxed it.
Five or four?
Remember the last time you said something like that?
We won.
No, we lost.
No.
Are you sure?
We lost.
Yes.
F you guys.
Can you stack porta fortresses?
Jinx doesn't exist. You guys going,
Mark Hammond, I'll be with you.
No, okay, Sam.
Gosh, I can't wait to eat chili.
Jenna's chili is to die for. Like, literally in Fortnite. Like, we just all die, so we have to keep playing. We can go eat chili. There's a slurp juice here for 300 brick, if anyone has that kind of change to throw around.
Blue AR in the house.
Coming? I need that.
I'll take rockets, please.
I have two.
I don't have any.
I have two.
Oh, we gotta go.
Who needs them?
Sorta.
Me.
We gotta get moving a little bit.
I have one of these border fortresses. Anyone goes up, it's me. Can you stack them? I asked before.
I don't
know. You guys
know? No idea.
I don't know.
4-4 try. Multiple 4 try.
How did I just take fall damage from that?
Dang it.
Med kit up here.
Cod Corbin, thank you for the Twitch Prime.
I could stack that med kit if nobody else can.
I cannot, so that'd be great.
It's up there.
What does that mean?
Stuff on the top. of the bridge. It's up there.
Please call out purple doilies.
Is that like your new thing?
See a rift?
Oh yeah, we gotta go. Dang.
He's ready?
There's rifts here.
Rifting.
Yeah, where are you going? Oh, I edited the wrong side.
Where are you headed, Tyler? Oh, it's just towards this area, I guess. Yeah. Ooh, blue dually's down here. Okay, got it.
Oh, you don't want this double barrel?
Nope, I got a gold one.
Cardadio, thank you so much for the 2,000 bits. Was that not muted?
Shut up.
Sorry. I had my muted. I was talking this whole time, and I was talking to you guys. And then
going on a rocket ride?
And I flipped it up to say that, and then it was just turning me on to you guys. I want a rocket ride.
Shots on Loot Lake?
Is that even a lake anymore? They're bouncing around like crazy down there.
I dropped in there. Kills. Make nothing. We don't need to push that though.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, should we back off then? They gotta come to us.
God bless the rain down in Africa. God bless my chair.
Blessing the rains, and then you spell it like you spell it different.
Nope, there's nothing confusing like, about it.
Oh yeah,
just blessing the rains.
Oh, I thought you like a horse rains.
That's yeah, clever.
That would really real man.
Blessing the rains. It's way more clever.
Rose gold. Thanks for the 100 bits.
Yeah, it's true.
At the stable. You're blessing.
Polarized Joseph. Thank you for the Twitch Prime. Appreciate you.
Pretty big building on East 75, that hill.
Yeah.
I hear guys on me. And I am really far from you guys.
Coming.
Oh, dude.
Victor's drifting away.
Hey, you want a rocket ride?
Yep. But we gotta know who we're rocket riding at.
I don't. It's the beauty of a rocket ride.
Just not towards anybody would be horrible.
They're on the roof of the other building.
Probably. Yep,
where is this dude?
He's right there. He's right down below. He's really low. I just
he was not low at all.
That was probably a different. That was probably a different guy. I had to. Was it the Chris Kyle guy?
How was that sudden?
Knocked him.
Okay. Me and Victor are just gonna chill down here. Cody Rose, thank you so much for the 400 bits.
Barely. Oh, no.
Now PayPal's the only way to do it. Sorry about that.
Where are you guys at?
Can you defend us? This rock is coming in.
Hmm. We see where his allegiance lies. Do you have any?
I don't know where you guys are.
Anyone got heals? Or is that just not a thing?
There's a med kit to my right. Underneath. Between the buildings.
Oh, jeez.
I'm gonna throw this porta fortress.
Alright. We're alive. We got a fire or something?
Got a small shield for you?
I got bandages. I guess I'm the only one who needed it. Alright. Was that small shield, Mark? On you?
Me.
Gotcha. Ooh, bunch of loot over here.
I think we might need to end it on a heater if we win this one. Wouldn't be a bad way to end the stream.
Whoa.
Shots back over here, back over here. West, northwest.
Rockets?
I do. Should come in here real quick.
I can take a few.
I can't tell if it's Jay or Mark.
That was Jay.
Jay or Tyler.
Well, you can give Tyler. I got four. Tyler, you need some?
Yeah. Seven.
I got six.
Gold double barrel over here.
I'll pick that up.
We still have many somewhere? Or are we out of shield?
I think we're out of shield.
My trap.
Alright, let's do this. Rocket ride down.
Should we get back on top of our little fort? I guess we should see.
Does anyone have is there a sniper laying around that I could rocket ride kill someone with?
Come here, Jay, I'll send you.
You can have mine.
For the clips, Dunk. I'll give you a what do you want? You want a grenade launcher or something?
I don't care.
Rocket here. There's a drop right over here. 42 northeast.
Okay. Alright. You ready? So wait. Northeast. Okay. Do we see anybody first?
Do we see anybody?
Alright, you ready?
I don't see. Hold on. Do you want to go towards someone?
We're about to get sniped if we just stand here, though.
There's only three left.
All right, just send me. I feel it. Let's go 60. 60. All right, I'm going.
So 60? No, I'm going to send you to the drop.
Where's the drop?
Yeah, I go to the drop.
Which way is the drop? Oh, I see it. Okay.
Go. Okay. Oh, gotcha. 22.
I got rockets.
Are you crouching? Go.
Okay. Looking around. Oh, there he is. Okay. Go. Oh!
Dunk, you want to go?
Oh, yeah.
Still getting the drop, even though they're on top of me up here, guys.
On me. Shoot. Yep.
What?
Knock one.
Yes.
Yeah, he one pumped me.
Come on.
I hit him a couple times.
Building and shooting at the same time.
He's pretty solid. Okay. Wait, that's...
He's knocked.
Oh, there's three. Gotcha.
He's dead. He's dead in the storm.
They're laughing.
Oh man.
Let's go. It's five wins? Jeez.
Five out of like six, I feel like.
Yeah, I'm getting updated that Matthew McCoy keeps getting banned from the chat. Appreciate it if my mods didn't do that. Katie Ladybug, thanks 100 bits. You're so good, I'm proud. Of course. Appreciate it. Crank that frame was in there. I don't know what that. Taylor Lynn, thanks for the 41 bits. KRCS Soupman, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Miranda Rose, thank you. Alright, we're doing another one then?
No, I'm gonna call it.
Alright. Good stream, ladies and gentlemen. Can I get some closing time playing, Mark?
Thanks for having me.
Yeah, thanks for playing Tyler, Mark, and Dunk. It's been a fun stream. Get out of here. Closing time. Oh, it was fun, guys. Five dubs. Some solid wins, some solid kills. Everyone came out. We packed out the arena with 900,000 strong. And I hope you guys have a great week. And,